afternoon, guys. We are here at the all-new 21C Museum Hotel, and we are lucky enough to be standing with the president of 21C Museum. Craig Greenberg is with us, and Craig, where are we? I mean, I'm all giddy because this place is fabulous, beautiful here, the suite.
Well, we're all very excited, too. We're in the 21C suite, which is the largest room we have available here at 21C Lexington. And we're standing in the bedroom right here.
Well, this is, when you walk in, I mean, it's breathtaking, just the beauty of all the artwork and what you guys have put together here. And then the size of the bed. Can anybody stay in here? I guess I got to have a little cash.
Anyone can stay here. This room is available for reservations, just like any other room in the property.
Okay, 21C Museum Hotel. You guys started in Louisville, what, 10 years ago?
We did. It's 10 years ago this month that we opened our first project in Louisville.
And you finally got smart and made your way to Lexington, Kentucky, right?
That's right. This is our fifth hotel that we're opening, and we couldn't be more excited.
And you're so different than just your norm hotel, because this really is a destination place for people to come and enjoy the beautiful artwork that you guys have. Talk a bit about that and how you kind of mixed it up a bit.
Well, contemporary art is at our core, and we truly are a museum with rotating curated shows of contemporary art. Plus, we have a great hotel and a wonderful new restaurant here, Lockbox, for great food, great cocktails, and a really fun place for the public to come and enjoy art, culture, and food and drink.
Incredible oysters, too, I might add.
That, too.
Okay, we got to show people the rest of this suite because it is so different in that the colors that you've put in here, and this is a place where I would say some meetings happen.
Yeah, this space is very flexible space. Not only does it have great views, but the furniture is designed so that you can work, you can host social events, civic events, whether you just want to privately relax. They're really very flexible space up here in the 21C suite and in all of our rooms, just on a smaller scale than this room.
Incredible views of downtown Lexington, too, because our beautiful city is a place to see. A lot of folks want to be a part of this. A ribbon was cut this afternoon. You guys have a party planned for tonight, right?
We do. We invite the public to come join us at 8 o'clock tonight. We thank everyone that came down with us for the ribbon cutting earlier, and we're going to have a fun party this evening starting at 8 o'clock tonight right here in the hotel.
Come be a part of the big celebration, a big welcome for 21C Museum Hotel here in downtown Lexington. The festivities start, as Craig mentioned, at 8 o'clock tonight. I'm Deanne Stevens, out and about. Back to you guys.